Our town is a very special place.
Molti mi dicono tu sei fortunato.
You can walk, you exercise a lot every day, and you are surrounded by the highest percentage of beauty in all the world.
Ti innamori anche se non vuoi.
So all this is very delicate.
Le cause dell'umidità qui sono prevalentemente causate dalle maree che si verificano anche a livello stagionale.
In 2019 the tides rose 6 feet, covering 85% of the city, with many of its old buildings being completely flooded.
Some paintings are in a quite good state of conservation, and some paintings with a huge amount of losses.
And high water is not a problem just for one day. It's not a cosmetic problem, but it's a structural problem for the church.
Venice needs a lot of care.
Venice in Peril was set up 50 years ago in order to keep the built environment of Venice and its amazing treasury of artworks in being.
We have important Bellini paintings, and then Giorgione, and then Titian, and Veronese, Tintoretto, all the main artists of the Venetian school.
It's really important to us to restore it, to give to the next people who come in Venice, and the next people who won't live in Venice, to live in a city that can be and can maintain his soul.
This year, we are celebrating our 50th anniversary, busier than ever with rescuing and safeguarding Venice's built environment and its unique collection of works of art.